cannot be seen.
Now I have control of his voice.
He once had free will, now he doesn't have a choice. What we have here is a very stupid man. To summon an overlord like me was a very stupid plan. From beyond your world and beyond all time, beyond creation and beyond all rhyme,
I haven't even begun to reach my prime.
This lifeless body serves as a perfect host for me. I am controller of his fate. I predict too late his destiny.